video right now, and now I'm just gonna head out.
Here is my little backpack of makeup I bring with me on set. On my little set. Well, my candle. Oh, I'm gonna go home and wash off all my makeup, and that's probably one of my favorite parts of the day, just like taking off my lashes and washing my face. All right, guys.
And here we part our ways. We're gonna go and get comfortable, get into our pajamas, and I'm taking my shoes off here. This is my extra shoe space I've created for myself because I have no more room in my closet. So I like to keep it pretty neat since this can get pretty cluttered. So I just make sure that they're nice and neat. And then I grab my pajama bottoms. These are my favorite pajama bottoms right now. They're from my mom. My mom got them for me for my birthday. So thank you, Mom. They're super cute. They have little purple and pink hearts. And then I just realized I have a load of coats right there. So we're just gonna act like that's not even there. And now I'm going to put on my most favorite shoes that I own. These are the Target Fuzzy Boot Slippers, and they're super comfy. Now I make my way out to the living room to help Jaden look over his homework. He actually does his homework before he gets home, but I like to look over it, make sure he knows what's up with the homework, and then we have our little time where we like chat about school and just look at cartoons. And here I'm just gonna get comfortable and take off all of my accessories. I like to put them in this little trinket tray I got from my friend Hart, and I just put all my little jewelries I use pretty much on a daily basis. And this is my tiny makeup collection in my restroom. So there's more in my bedroom, which is sad but true. Kind of a makeup junkie. And now I'm just gonna put up my hair and get ready to wash my face. To remove my makeup lately, I've been using the Ultra Blend by Lush. This facial cleanser is kind of funny because it feels really waxy and it just doesn't feel like something you would normally take your makeup off with. But you put this on top of your makeup, which is kind of weird, but it actually removes even waterproof makeup, the toughest makeup to remove. It completely removes it. All you have to do after you slather it on, you get a very warm towel and start to take off the makeup, and it removes everything just like that. It's crazy. Now it's time to really get my skin clean. What I've been using and absolutely loving is the VitaGood Spin for Perfect Skin Brush. It has 4 different type of replacement heads it comes with. The bigger one is for your body, and I like to use that one in the shower. And then there's a stone one that's really good for exfoliating your feet. And then the 2 smaller ones are for your face, and I like both of them. One of them really exfoliates because it's more dense, and then the other is a very soft brush, and that's what I'm going to be using today, the softer brush. And I just clip it on super easy and then take a cleanser, any kind of cleanser, and lately I've just been using this one. Apply it to the brush head and I'll run it over some water. I'll start to run it over my face and you just press the button and it spins, and it feels like it's just sucking out all of those nasty impurities out of my face. It gives me a really good thorough clean. It removes all the excess oils that cause clogged pores, which happens to me easily because, you know, I like my silicone-based primers. So I like to use this little guy. It just feels like a little vacuum clearing up all of those impurities, and it actually prevents future breakouts. The only thing about my face is that I broke out this past weekend. I had a little bit of a lengthy cheat day. I'm only supposed to last a day, and it lasted 2 days, and I had dairy. I'm allergic to dairy, and it breaks me out. I know this, but the boba is just hard to resist sometimes, so that's just a personal problem. But it's super amazing. This thing has been a skin lifesaver, to the point now that if I don't use it, I feel like my skin is just isn't as clean as it should be. So I'll have a link below where you guys can check it out, and I'll also include a discount code for you guys to save too. And then I just dry my face off after I use it, and then take my triple performing emulsion by Benefit. And I just love like all their products, not only because their packaging is super cute, but they're actually really high-end quality facial products. The Total Moisture Facial Cream is definitely my hands-down favorite moisturizer. It just feels like you're putting on a plushy pillow all over your face. For my under eyes, I'm using the night cream from Benefit, and I really pack that stuff on, let it sit in my face until the morning. And after that, I brush my teeth and then just put on some lip balm so that my lips stay moisturized. I go ahead and put my Jaden Bear to bed, tell him he's gonna have a good day tomorrow, and then I head over to my room to have some me time. And here I go ahead and check all my social media, my Instagram, see what's up on there, and then I go on Twitter really quick, notifications I have and everybody's new posts. And then my most favorite is Snapchat. I created my Snapchat specifically for my fans, and this is the kind of stuff.
Hi Kristen, I love your videos. Yay, I just took my lashes off too, and I look like you now. And I don't care either.
I also like to leave you guys videos, so yeah, so hit me up on Snapchat. And after all that, I take my journal. It's really cute. It has polka dots and it has like a positive message on the front. So I thought that was nice. And I just write out my day. So I don't do this every night, but lately I've been doing it and it's very therapeutic. I love ending my night like this. And then I just go to bed. And that's it. This was my routine. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, dollies.
Caesar, would you like to join me on this side of the bed? You want to pretend like you're going to bed with me?
No. Am I that one?
Caesar, please come and make an appearance. Just
no,
like,
not yet.
Say boo or something. Help a sister out. Caesar, you can be in my video.
No, I told you not right now.
Caesar, they want to see you in my video. Come and be in my video, Caesar. Join me.
I'll join you later.
Later. This feels really good. Like, I actually want to go to sleep right now.